Hello everyone, welcome to Talk a Topic. I am Harihar. Here we are going to discuss about the e-commerce retailer during this pandemic. You know there is restriction for gathering of people and ask them to social distancing. That's why many or almost all big malls shopping center remains closed for further government notice. At this time, various e-commerce platform measures are being used for delivery of orders. You know, on 14th of April, government decided to extend the lockdown till 3rd of May. Here, government allowed e-commerce giants to be work there according. Leading retailers such as Reliance Retail, Lifestyle, Levi Strauss, Madura Fashion and Lifestyle, Arvind Fashions, Vijay Sales and Great Eastern Retail are said they are going to expand their initiative on online sales. When the restrictions are eased on online sales of non-essential from 21st April. Some of the large retailers are redesigning their own e-stores and apps while looking to partner with marketplaces like Amazon and Flipkart. They are also exploring partnership opportunities with hyperlocal delivery players the way food and grocery retailers undertook. Reliance Retail will also scale up its lifestyle app, that is Ajio.com, and online sales of electronics and mobile phones through the Reliance Digital e-store. The relief from the government comes at a time when retailers have been struggling with high overheads and no revenue due to the lockdown. The government has still not indicated when shopping malls and non-essential physical stores can open, while the lockdown has been extended till 3rd of May. E-commerce accounts for single-digit contribution to sales for most brands, whereby scaling up will also take time. However, the industry was preparing for this scenario since even after malls open, there is unlikely to be a rush of consumers in fear of catching the virus. Your 10 points cheat sheet on new government guidelines for lockdown. Number one is agricultural and related activities will resume, means continue fully to generate jobs for daily wagers and others. Industries operating in rural areas will be also allowed with strict social distancing norm. In second, the interstate transport of goods, essential and non-essential items that to be allowed after 20th April. Highway dhabas, means hotels, truck repair shops and sales center, call center of government activities can reopen from 20th April. So can manufacturing units of pharmaceuticals and medical equipment also. In third, to provide an impetus to the rural economy, industries operating in rural areas, including food processing industries, construction of roads, irrigation projects, building and industrial projects in rural areas, works under MNREGA with priority to irrigation and water conservation works and operation of rural common service centers have all been allowed. These activities will create job opportunities for rural labor, including the migrant labor force, the guidelines say. In fourth, manufacturing and other industrial establishment with access control will be allowed in SEZ, means special economic zones and EOUs, industrial estates and industrial township, after implementation of SOP for social distancing. Manufacturing of IT hardware and of essential goods and packaging can resume. Fifth one is coal, mineral and oil production will be allowed. Sixth one is the Reserve Bank of India, banks, ATMs, capital and debt market as notified by SEBI and insurance companies will also remain functional to provide liquidity and credit support to the industrial sectors. Seventh one is the supply of milk products, poultry and livestock farming, and tea, coffee and rubber plantations will resume. Number 8 is the government said that the digital economy is critical to the service sector and national growth. So e-commerce, IT and IT-enabled services, data and call center of government activities, and online teaching and distance learning are all permitted activities. Ninth is important offices of central and state governments and local bodies will remain open with required strength. Number 10 is all air, train and road travelers, educational institutions, non-essential industrials and commercial activities, hotels, cinema halls, shopping complexes, theaters, stay closed, and social, political and other events, religious centers and gathering will also not be allowed.